Good day to all, dear subscribers and viewers of the channel. With you Vitaly Sokolov, and today we are getting acquainted with the next game engine, written for the Delphi programming environment. Although, it seems to me, that it can be easily adapted for other Pascal-like programming environments. This game engine attracted my attention primarily by its low entry threshold and its ease of working with it. But at the same time, he is able to perform some rather difficult tasks. GlENGINE2d is a game engine based on the OpenGL cross-platform library. The engine developer is Alexander, known as DevDemi. The game engine is focused on the Delphi programming environment, starting with the 7th part and ending with the latest new versions of Delphi from Embarcadero. GlENGINE2d is a library or framework that connects to the programming environment and allows the user to call and use a new set of procedures, functions and methods for working with graphics and physics. The game engine is as easy to learn as possible. And if you previously knew how to work with a regular TCanvas, then it will not be difficult for you to work with this engine. After all, the principle of working with it is as close as possible to working with a canvas. Its task, in fact, is to replace TCanvas commands with commands similar to OpenGL, which expand the capabilities and work many times faster with graphics, and, at the same time, load the computer less. Despite the apparent simplicity of working with the game engine, it has a number of useful features. The engine supports the following image formats: TGA, BMP, JPEG, PNG, GIF, with alpha channel support and color mixing. When working with color, it has the following capabilities. Working with color in RGBA format, with support for alpha channel, that is, transparency. Creation of special effects. Various options for working with the alpha channel itself, mixing, adding, and so on. Since GlENGINE2d is trying to replace the usual TCanvas, it offers its own commands for drawing graphic primitives. He knows how to draw them both with monotone solid lines, like canvas, and with gradient, multi-colored, colored lines. There are commands for drawing primitives such as points, lines, lightning, light curves, stels, triangles, quadrangles, ellipses, with support for rotating at angles, and so on. The graphics engine does an excellent job of displaying text on the screen. Supports downloading third-party fonts. Thanks to this, you can change the appearance of the text beyond recognition. In addition, the GlENGINE2d engine has the following capabilities: animation support working with shaders, hardware anti-aliasing, anti-alias, work with vertical sync, paint to texture, FBO, export texture to file or bitmap hardware acceleration, working with multi-threading. Based on the foregoing, I could advise integrating this engine into the Delphi programming environment for most everyday tasks, and even for creating some game projects, where 2D graphics are enough. Also, this engine is great for entering the gaming industry, to get by with minimal knowledge of working with graphics using the OpenGL library. If you want to see educational videos on the channel on this game engine, write about it in the comments. That's all for me. Do not forget to like it, if the video was useful to you, ask all your questions in the comments, share the video with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe to the channel, and click on the bell so as not to miss new videos. All bye and see you soon. The link to download the game engine is waiting for you in the description under the video.